This is just a quick morning video. I'm outside having coffee, listening to the crows. And I have to say, I really didn't think my kale would bounce back after the assault of the cabbage worms, but look at it now. I'm pretty impressed. I don't think the cabbage will. It's been in the ground too long, I think. But while I'm shooting, let me walk over here. It really is early for me, so there's not a lot of light. So there's the romaine. There's actually, I don't know if it's gonna show up because they're very small, but there's a bunch of little ones, a little romaines in the top. That's the tatsoi, and somewhere, yeah, that should be a matcha. And then spinach. There's some of the spinach is actually starting to look like spinach. And then more kale. So planters are doing well. And that's my quick, here's what's going on in my Greenstalks video. Hope you like it.